Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I am here to do your January 3rd daily tarot reading. The card I have pulled from the Energy Oracle deck is the Temple Path, and I am going to read this is the basis of your reading, okay, for today. And this is for all signs. Spiritual purpose and support. Receiving this card represents your own spiritual evolution. The winding path you are on leads to a blessed temple and a lovely garden, symbolizing the spiritual destiny your soul has had in mind for this lifetime. This card upright is here to tell you that what you're going through now is all part of your soul's purpose. You are on a karmic path and heading in the right direction, and the choices you make now are important for your personal growth in life lessons. The lights around the temple represent the spirit world, your family members and friends, angels and guides, all the loving spirit helpers who long to assist you. Call upon them and be open to their wisdom and inspiration. This is a wonderful, life-expanding time, so keep in mind your personal priorities as well as your spiritual connection. Following your higher intentions will help you move your life forward in dramatic ways, and connecting with spirit and your higher self will have a wonderful influence on all that you experience. And I can tell by the rest of these cards that you guys are on the path to spiritual evolution. You know, it's like you have these wishes and it's time to make a decision. It's decision-making time. It's time for me to follow my spiritual path. So I feel like you guys today is the day that you're making the decision. And you may be making it abruptly, all of a sudden, okay? All of a sudden, you decide, you make the decision, I'm moving on, okay? So it feels to me like you guys have been contemplating this for a while. When was the right time going to come? And today is decision-making time, okay? You're deciding to make something final. You're deciding to head in the direction of your wishes, of your desires, okay? So, you know, I feel like this is happening, and I think it happens all of a sudden. It's very quick. You have a change of perception, a change of direction, and it happens very quickly. And that's what I have, January 3rd.